Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives from Television City in Hollywood. It's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Whoa. I thank you, Mr. Illustrious One, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. Another big day, because today is the eighth day of the big home player game. And yesterday, Valeria Edgebrecht of Hazel Park, Michigan, won herself $500. Congratulations. So all of you, send your cards. Hey, grab something lucky, because when home player spin comes up in round two, we could be spinning it for you. Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Brian Hunan. How are you, Brian?
I'm doing real good, Peter.
That's good. Good. Where are you from, Brian?
I'm originally from Skokie, Illinois. It's a suburb of Chicago.
Right.
And I live out here now.
What
do
you do?
San Fernando Valley. I'm looking for my big break as an actor, and I wait tables on the side. And
all right. All right. Well, this could be your big break here.
Hopefully it will be.
Good luck, Brian.
Okay, thank you.
Our second player is Robin Kurt. How are you, Robin?
I'm
fine. That's good. What do you do, Robin?
I'm self-employed. I have my own domestic service.
Oh, cleaning houses.
Mm-hmm.
That keeps you busy, huh?
Not me, the other people.
Very
I
good.
I answer the phone.
So you can get time to come here and make some money.
Lots of time.
All right, well, good luck to you
No
today.
Money, though.
All right, good luck, Robin. Our third player is our champ, Lark Guy.
Yay!
How are you, Lark?
I'm terrific.
$3,850. What are you going to do with the money?
Put it in the bank. No, I don't know.
I just wait. We got Lark here, and we got Robin. Brian, how did you get out of the aviary? What happened here? This is ridiculous. You guys, are you ready to make some money here?
I'm ready.
All of
you? I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
Buzz and answer, three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here's the first question. Talent, hard work, or personality? To which of these do most successful career women credit their success, Brian?
Personality.
All right, is it personality, talent, or hard work, Robin?
Talent.
What do you think, Lark?
Hard work.
Most successful career women credit their success to hard work. You got it. And Lark gets the spin. Next question. This has nothing to do with the shrinking dollar, but what we want to know is, to the nearest inch, how many inches long is a dollar bill? Lark?
Six.
Is it six, five, or seven, Brian?
It's five.
Five. What
I'd
do you think,
five.
Robin? Lark has more dollars than you two because a dollar bill is 6 inches long. Four spins, Lark. Third question. Here we go. What is the shared last name of actor Sir Michael and actresses Lynn Lark?
Redgrave.
Lynn and Vanessa. Is it Redgrave, Mills, or Barrymore, Brian?
It's Redgrave.
What do you think, Robin?
It's Redgrave.
Yeah, that famous last name is Redgrave. You got it. Brian gets a spin, Robin gets a spin, and Lark goes to seven. Last question. Tense up here. When you have a cold or the flu, the UCLA Medical Center recommends a certain type of soup every 30 minutes. Robin?
Chicken soup.
What kind of soup is it? Is it chicken, lentil, or tomato, Brian?
Chicken soup.
What do you think, Lark?
Chicken.
Every 30 minutes, you'd float away. Just like Mom, UCLA says you feel better with a little chicken soup. Brian to two, Robin to four, and Lark to eight. Stay there. We're coming back after these words for some big bucks. Money, about $50,000 up there on the big board, some prizes, some whammies. You don't want the whammies, you want the prizes, and I know what you want. One of our great and fabulous trips. Well, the one, the only, the Bill Burr to Press Your Luck. He's gonna lay one on you. Hit it, Rod.
Okay, Peter. Since winter will soon be upon us, we want to send one of our lucky winners today to a winter sports paradise, fabulous South Lake Tahoe. And those famous slopes will give you skiing at its very best for five thrilling days and nights in South Lake Tahoe, a very exciting
place
to be.
All right, it's ski season. And I know Rod's going. I'm going, too. It's got to be a great trip, all right? You want to win this round, so you'll make the money and come in and play last in the final round. That's an advantage. You can pass your remaining spins during your turn in four whammies or ping tears to those lovely eyes who avoid the whammies. Fewest spins first. Brian with two. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
All right, big bucks. I'm going to Tahoe with Peter and Rod. Stop!
$550. All right, we'll have a great time. Right. Three of us. You never know what's going to happen.
I'm running with you.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at 200 more, 750.
All right.
First place for now. Let's see what Robin can do.
I can do better than that. Come on, I want the big bucks. Stop
at a sleeper sofa. $899, first place, Robin. Three spins.
Okay, I'm going to go for it. Come on, no whammies now. Let's get some money. Stop.
Stop at 750. $1,649, two spins, first place.
Okay.
About $899 more than Brian.
Yeah, let's see. I'm going to go for it. Come on, Peter. Just, here we go now. Give me some cash. Stop.
Stop. Robin left you with a spin, however, one whammy.
I've got a spin. I'm going to go with it.
All right.
I am.
Here we go.
I'm going to get big bucks on this one. Come on, Lance. Stop.
Stop.
Oh! I'm bowling for bucks, and it's a strike.
Uh-oh. Okay, Robin. No spins, two whammies. We now go to Lark with eight spins. You ready,
all
Lark?
All right. Let's go. All right. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Woo! Second place, you have your eight spins.
All right. Stop.
Stop.
Okay, take it away.
I thought you said you washed the windows. He washes the windows, I guess. Yeah, it's a partner you have.
Okay.
Seven spins left, Lark. Press or pass.
All right.
Here we go.
All right. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Second place, seven spins. Press or pass.
Let's go. Big bucks. Big ones.
Stop at 500 more. Double your money, $1,000, six spins. First place by 250.
Here we go.
All right,
let's go. And stop.
Stop at 500 more. 1,500, five spins. 750 more than Brian. Press or pass.
Go.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Stop at 400 more, 1,900, four spins. Press or pass. 1,150 more than Brian.
One more. Let's go. All right. And stop.
Stop at 350. 2,250, Lark. Three spins. 1,500 more than Brian. Press or pass.
They go to Brian if I pass him?
Right.
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
Right. No. Stop!
Stop at 100 and a spin. 2,350. You have your three spins. 1,600 more than Brian. What do you want to do?
Pass.
They're yours, Brian. Three of them. Are you ready?
All right. I'm ready.
Here we go. Still looking for the Tahoe trip. Add a one up there.
Here we go.
Oh. Stop at 750. Doubles your buck.
Okay.
$1,500. Sounded like a spell on the bucket. Two spins left. Here we go.
Okay. Here we go.
Stop.
Stop it. Add a one.
Add a one
to 1,500. Oh. And what do we have? $11,500. You can't, Brian. Brian.
I'm passing up
Brian.
Here. Yeah,
time out. You can't pass it.
Oh, I got to take it.
Of course, it's been passed to you. You have to take it.
Oh.
Just a few bucks riding on it, Brian. You ready for it? Here we go.
Yeah.
Big spin. Separate the men from the boys.
Stop.
Stop at $700. Robin, zero, and Brian, $12,200. We'll be back after these words for the second round. Don't go away.